Okay, so this tree here, you can see this white mark that I have is approximately 54 inches from the root to the trunk. Right, so this is the tree, a small maple tree. And you can see from here the diameter of the trunk is approximately 7 inches, right? So approximately. So according to the bylaw, I have the right to cut it down without a permit. So I hope this is clear, right? So it's not 8 inches or more. Right, so one more time. So this is like 54 inches from the ground. And this is the tree I'm talking about. Right, so this is my house. So I hope this is clear. I'm going to make another clip to append to this one after I cut it down. Okay, so I cut the tree down. So you can see it is about a little bit more than 7 inches in diameter, right? So about that. And this is 54 inches from the ground. All right, it's my house.